Yeah, it's a really satisfying feeling to feel that I have helped an animal through a situation feel better or helped owners understand the situation better. I've had the philosophy that, you know, we've domesticated animals and we ask so much of them. They offer us unconditional love and companionship, and in return, I think it's wonderful to be able to give them the best care that we can. When I first came here, I was surprised by the up-to-date technology that we have available here, and it's wonderful to be able to offer that to people, and it increases the level of our care pretty dramatically. Yeah, clients have expressed that you know, we can do so much more thorough ear cleanings because we have video scopes, and the surgeries that we can do, the healing time is much faster and less painful than more old-fashioned techniques that are out there. As a veterinarian, I'm interested in emergency and critical care, which it's great that at Arapahoe Animal Hospital we're able to offer that to people. And then also, I completed an internship in internal medicine and surgery, and I do have interest in those fields as well. I also am very interested in exotic animal medicine, so I love to see all the other furry, scaly creatures other than dogs and cats.